fuck you. How could I not blow? All I do is drop F-bombs. Feel my wrath of attack. Rappers are having a rough time period. Here's a maxi pad. It's actually disastrously bad. For the back while the masterfully constructing this masterpiece.
Cause I'm beginning to feel like a rap god. Rap god. Rap god.
Kill 'em all.
All my people from the front to the back. Nah. The way I'm racing around the track, call me NASCAR.
Failing hard on the trailer park, the white trash guard. Real before General Zod, this plan is Krypton.
No Asgard. Asgard.
See, true for the blueprint, simply raging youthful exuberance. Everybody loves to root for a nuisance. Hit the earth like an asteroid, did nothing but cheat for the moon sense. MCs get taken to school with this music, cause I use it as a vehicle to boss them. Now I lead a new school full of students. Me, I'm a product of rockin', lockin', Sebastian, Tupac'in. W-A-Q, hey, dot ring, the easy, thank you, they got slim. Inspired enough to intake, quote, blow up and be in a position to meet one DMC and induct him to the motherfuckin' rockin'
Roll Hall of Fame, even though I walk in the church in person of all of fame. Only Hall of Fame I'll be inducted is the alcohol of fame on the wall of shame. You fags think it's all a game till I walk a flock of flames.
Off a blanket, tell me what in the fuck are you drinking? What about my work for? Everything I have, never asked nobody for shit. Get out my face looking for it. Basic and boy, you're never gonna be capable of keeping up with the same pace like a boy.
Cause I'm beginning to feel like a rap god. Rap god.
Then I'm reloading immediately with these bombs I'm toting. And I should not be woken. I'm the walking dead, but I'm just a talking head, a zombie floating. But I got your mom deep throating. I'm out my ramen noodle. We have nothing in common, poodle. I'm a Doberman. Pinch yourself in the arm and pay homage, pupil. It's me. My honesty's brutal, but it's honestly futile if I don't utilize what I do.
For good at least once in a while, so I wanna make sure somewhere in this chicken scratch I scribble and doodle
enough rhymes to maybe try to help get some people through times. But I gotta keep a few punchlines just in case, cause even you punchside rappers are hungry looking at me like it's lunchtime. I know there was a time where once I was king of the underground, but I still rap like I'm on my Pharaoh munch grind. So I punch rhymes, but sometimes when you come by, I feel with the skin color of mine, you get too big and hit it. I'm trying to censor you like that one line I set on a
school flunk, pill junk, but look at the accolades, the skills blown, full of myself, but still hungry.
So AJ went straight to the radio station the very next day. Hey Fab, I'ma kill you. Lyrics coming at you with supersonic speed.
JJ Fab.
I'm a you assume I'm a human. I gotta really get it through you. I'm superhuman, innovative, but I'm in a rapper, so they hate the instruments. Take a second off of me into the movie. You're devastated, but they're never demonstrating. I give a motherfucking audience a feeling like it's levitating. Never faded, and I know the haters are forever waiting for the day that they can say I thought they'd be celebrating. It's not hip hop, 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 hip 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 hip